I want to know the easiest way to make iPad games.
The free version of Appy Pie lets you make apps for the iPad and iPhone. Whereas many other app development and game development engines let you publish to the web for free, but make you pay for Apple.
I can understand that, everyone else pays so much for Apple.
Appy Pie lets you create commercial apps like letting people know when you have sales or they are near your restaurant. They even make non-profit apps for sharing your latest tweets and sermons and taking donations.
At least they've figured out how to monetize non-profit apps. But I want to make game apps, to make profits the old-fashioned, Web 3.0 way.
Stencyl is a cool no-code way to make games. That is easy to use.
You have to pay for at least their indie license to publish to the iPad. I have no money after buying my iPad and new iPhone, so I cannot afford any licensing fees.
GameSalad lets you publish to iOS with their free version, though you cannot disable their ads.
I'm not sure I want to use them. Their performance does not have the best reputation.
You could try Game Builder Studio. They support the Mac for their games in the free version.
So I can publish to the iPad with them.
The free version is for Windows and Mac PCs. You have to pay for the Pro version to publish to the iOS and Android.
What do you think of Appy?
Their basic app plan lets you publish to iOS plus Android and more, but it is not free. On the upside, they have decent support and an easy-to-use interface.
Then they are free to find other clients because most apps do not make money, and I have none to start with.
Then GitBarber does not work for you either. They do not have a per-user fee, but their basic $15 or $20 a month plan lets you publish to the iPad and Android.
If I had $200 to $300, I'd just pay for the pro licenses for GameSalad or Stencyl.
If you need something easy and free, you could always take the HTML5 and JavaScript lessons on Khan Academy and build a web-based game. Skip the App Store, and promote the web game instead.
It's a little hard to monetize that.
Build it in HTML5 and JavaScript and build up a fan base, plus enough visits to get ad revenue on the website. They can still play the JS games on the iPad, and you may make enough to pay to export the HTML game to an app later.